Olá, que tal?
Alô, tudo bem? Tudo bom?
The video of today will be not super atypical video of we post. Like, we have to talk about some things that are happening and it's make we a bit not comfortable with that, you know?
Yeah. We have been receiving lately some messages, like, first of all, let me say, we love that we receive messages. We love when we talk with you. We love when we communicate with you, when you say beautiful things to us. But we have been receiving some messages that are not nice. You need to know that if you send a message to me, or if you send him a message, we both answer the message together. Like, we are all the time on FaceTime, and when we answer the comments, we answer the messages, and we answer everything, we do it at the same time.
No matter where, like on Instagram of Thomas, on my Instagram, yeah. On Lobelo,
on Facebook, Lobelo,
in everywhere, we answer every message together. But like, I don't know what happened, but some people are a bit weird, you know? And like, we receive many messages of person talking with us, like if it don't exist, the other, you know?
Let's be clear, people send us messages with bad intentions. That is what we don't like.
Yeah.
We don't like that people send us messages like if he didn't exist, I was single and that person wanted to try something.
Yeah.
And also, we receive messages in which they send us bad vibes. I remember that I received some messages of some guys asking me if I don't feel that I am not enough for him. And like, what would happen if he left me? Like, we know that we are becoming public people, but you have to respect a bit. Like, a long-distance relationship is not something easy, and if you are going to send us that kind of messages, it's going to make us angry.
I'm not saying we don't want you to send messages. No, contrary, send messages.
Yeah,
like, if you are new in the chat, if you are new in the channel, okay, send a message for us. But like, talk with us, you know? Like, not talk with Thomas if you don't. It's like, hi, Thomas.
Like,
try have a conversation with him. Try a conversation with me. I'm not talking again about the person of sending message to us, telling like, oh my god, it's this. Like, okay, I'm sending the message with bad intentions, you know, of the person.
Also, other thing that we wanted to say is that we are becoming public people, but our family are not public people. So like, we know that some people have been sending messages to our family, adding our families on Facebook, and things like that. I don't like that because, for example, I know that my family doesn't feel comfortable with that. So, like, send us the messages, comment our pictures and everything, but our families don't like it. And just to respect them, you know? Let me remind you that we love when you send us messages, right? I totally love entering my Instagram and seeing that we have many messages, like beautiful messages and positive messages. Because when we receive some negative messages, like, oh my gosh, yeah. Like, oh my gosh, I love this of you. Oh my gosh, what would happen if you both broke up? Oh my gosh, this.
Like, don't send bad messages for us, you know? If you don't have nothing good to say, don't say nothing.
Yeah,
you
know?
We are not here for trying to make everyone love us. No. We are here for share our love with you guys. And like, we don't want the person to think of we are angry with them because they send message. No, we are not angry with you of send message well and everything with good intentions, you know. We are angry because some people, not many, but some people specifically send message with not good vibes for us, you know. Like, I don't know what they want, but we don't feel comfortable with that type of message. So
yeah,
we ignore that type of message, not because we are ridiculous or not. It's because we don't feel comfortable for talk about that with that person, so say, okay. You want to talk about that? We don't want, so we don't answer that, you know? So we respect all of you guys, like of you said the message to us, we answer everything. But instead, we answer everything together, you know? So it's impossible to try to talk about like, oh my gosh, Guilherme, I like it to you because you do, 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 do. Oh, I like all send message to us,
yeah.
No? So instead, guys, like, we love all of you. We just want the people respect more us, you know?
We are super happy with everything that is going on here.
Yes.
Like, how much we are growing, how much love we are receiving, apart from the bad messages. We are super happy with the love that we are receiving and with the family that we are creating, because in the end, we consider you our family.
We are happy. We are receiving many messages. many persons are support us, they make fan clubs for us and everything. So it is amazing, you know, like it's show like, oh my god, the persons and start to care about us. It helped a lot us to continue to the channel, motivate us to continue more and more and more with that, you know? Yeah. And in the end, we make that for us and for you guys, of you are interested to watch our story and everything, you know? So we try our best because it's not easy recording videos like that and it's many problems, you know? So we give our best for you guys and we want to say thank you for you, the persons of respect us, support and everything. The persons of are not good with us, we'll just go ignore, okay? We'll just go let it clear for you, don't think you, oh my god, they ignore you. No, it's because you say something of it's not good to us, okay? But yeah guys, this was the video of today. We want to say sorry for the persons of don't need to hear that. But we have to make it, you know, like it was here, you know, we have to talk about it. Okay, if you like of the video, like, subscribe to the channel if you're new. Bye.